Isaiah 58:9, the Lord will answer if you remove the finger of the Lord and speaking wickedness.
Isaiah 58:9, the Lord will answer if you remove the pointing of the finger and speaking wickedness.
Isaiah 58:9, if you remove the pointing of the finger and speak in wickedness.
Isaiah 58:9, the Lord will answer if you remove the pointing of the finger and speak in wickedness.